Two men went away from it, Blair Cadry of AG2R, who